Oh, hi, investors. I'm Filthy Heretic. The energy industry is a sector of the global economy worth almost $2.3 trillion. It's easy to understand why, since electricity is an important asset in our lives. We need it to be able to talk to each other from across the world, both on our phones, on our computers, and on our phones that are also computers in your pocket right now. It's electricity that allows us to function, that keeps our businesses efficient and productive, powers manufacturing, keeps our food preserved, ensures airplanes can communicate with ground control. Electricity protects whales from needing to be hunted by humanity just to light our houses. It gives us access to the vast library of knowledge even beyond our wildest imaginations. Without electricity, we could not power the vast improvements we have made to the living standards of everyone compared to the days of yore. Though a tiny fraction of the global economy, its impact is far-reaching. It is also a safe industry. So long as our universe continues to obey the laws of thermodynamics, there will always be a demand for energy. So the only question now, how do we get this wonderful catalyst for industry? You may have several ideas in your head right now. Coal and oil generate the vast majority of energy in the United States, in addition to other energy sources such as nuclear or geothermal. Perhaps you are an environmentalist and prefer solar or wind power. But what if I told you there is an untapped source of energy? A somewhat clean and renewable energy source that can expand theoretically infinitely. This isn't new. In fact, it has been with us for 5,500 years. But enough beating around the bush. What is this new miraculous energy source? You see, billions of people around the world believe in a religion called Statism. Their belief is that mankind is ruled over by a divine being called the state, from which our rights are bestowed. When so confronted by facts, reason, and logic, which contradict not only any justification for the existence of the Church of Statism, often referred to as government, but contradict the very concept of a state, an acolyte of Statism, or a statist, resorts to logical fallacies and circular reasoning. For the past 5,500 years, since the first priests of statism emerged in ancient Mesopotamia, these assertions were simply an intellectual pollutant. But for the first time in history, we can harness sophism and turn it into energy. Dear investors, this is the opportunity of a lifetime to watch your fortunes grow, as our new energy sources disrupt the industry, as it propels mankind forward to meet the demands of not just the 21st century, but for centuries to come. I and the rest of my team are proud to introduce the Circular Reasoning Reactor, a revolutionary new power generator that captures the rotational energy of circular reasoning and transforms it into useful renewable energy. Here to explain more is our chief engineer. Take it away.
Thanks, Filthy. Now, the circular reasoning reactor requires status mines to be plugged in it for it to work. The reactor activates when the device is exposed to circular reasoning, usually generated when status encounters ideas contradicting their religious dogma. The way it works is similar in principle to a Penrose sphere. Now, a Penrose sphere is a theoretical megastructure that surrounds a black hole of mirrors. A laser, say, for example, an infrared laser, is shot across the ergosphere of the black hole, or in this case, the ergosphere of the status brain. When it enters and exits the ergosphere again and again, the wavelength will be compressed and energized until it becomes an X-ray and then a gamma ray. This is how you can capture the rotational energy of a black hole and transform it into useful energy. With proper containment and appropriately regulated exposure to reason and logic, we can collapse the rotation of a status circular reasoning into a micro black hole. The circular reasoning drive takes this concept and makes it portable, in addition to scalable. You can see, while a growing population might put the strain on our ability to extract oil, a growing population also means a larger number of statists, or a larger number of power sources. In addition, now everyone, or more specifically statists, can become their own home's power sources. This has even more implications for emerging AI technology. If an artificial intelligence that's truly sapient can be built, then it must also be able to make errors in its judgment. It also must be capable of circular reasoning, then. An AI could very well become its own power source, one that could be duplicated almost endlessly. We're really excited to show off the results of our experiments when they're ready. Now, I was told that a lot of you are concerned about the environmental impacts of statism. Although it has deadly carcinogenic effects upon society, by plugging statists into a simulated universe, we can safely contain them within their own simulated reality, where statism actually works. We can call it the Statrix. One that not only generates its own electricity through our circular reasoning reactors, but powers our civilization for eons to come, even after the death of the last stars in the universe.
Unfortunately, statists aren't smart enough to properly utilize the extent to which their own thoughts distort reality. So that's where we come in. With our technology, we have accomplished the impossible. We not only made statism work, but we gave statism a justification for existing.
Wait, couldn't we just plug flat earthers into them instead? I mean, plug them into the reactors. We don't actually need status, we just need a source of circular reasoning.
Oh, well, I guess there's no justification for statism after all. Anyways, we hope you will join us on this journey to reinvent how energy is produced with our circular reasoning reactors. Thank you.
Side effects of the circular reasoning reactor may include police states, surveillance states, war, democracy, aristocracy, monarchy, dictatorships, democide, genocide, taxation, suppression of natural rights, cancer, radiation poisoning, implosions, spontaneous protostar generation, and supernovas. The circular reasoning reactor is not for everyone. Consult your physicist before use.